Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. That the wait is over.
When I met Karan for the first time, I met him in the Art of Living Ashram, and it was my first visit in the ashram, and he was there in my course, and it was like a very normal meeting, nothing very special. But once we started talking and started to get to know each other, I felt like there is something more than friendship.
Say you will. Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you. All the music dies.
In the ashram itself, we realized that, you know, we have a very good bonding, and this relationship, this friendship can last for life. So we just spoke to our parents, and with Guru's grace and God's grace, everything worked in our favor. In spite of he being a Gujarati and me being a Punjabi, everything just fell in place as if like it was just bound to happen. And that's it. Here we are, getting married, feeling so happy to have a partner like him. I couldn't have asked for more.
Thank you. would like to do pranam to all my elders and to be participate in wedding and making this wedding really memorable. And very thankful to my elders and everyone. I don't find any difference between Punjabi and Gujarati as such. I'm merged to all and I belong to you. And very happy with everyone, and I met all the members, and I'm very glad to be with everyone, and I will take care of Mega and everyone back at home, and really very proud to be the family member of Sharma, and very grateful to all of you. Thank you so much.
ਮੇਰਾ ਦੂਰ ਜਾਣ ਨੂੰ ਜੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਰਦਾ ਨੀ ਹੁਣ ਤੇ ਤੂੰ ਮੇਰਾ ਦੂਰ ਜਾਣ ਨੂੰ